Hey guys, it is me, and today I'm playing with a blue tag. I'm gonna show you like what I do, cause I go to actual drama, and we're doing Annie, and it's a really long play, and I'm Annie, so I kind of just want to get a bit organized kind of thing. So that's what I'm gonna be showing you today. So let's get on the video. So what you do is I've done this already. So you just get a notebook. And this is like an Annie notebook now, because it's where all my thoughts go into here. Like if I'm stressed on anything or anything, I can just like write that or anything. Yeah, anything. Why do I keep saying? So I'm done. You see it backwards, I think, but I've done this calendar. So you do the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, blah blah blah, and so on. And you go to Sunday, and then you do the lines, and do the date, and do what you need to do. So 15th, which is there, I'm going to practice all the songs. Tomorrow I'm going to do all the songs. Wednesday I'm going to read over the script. Thursday I'm gonna learn a bit of the script, and I'll be taking breaks, like hour breaks or something. Learn a bit of the script the next day. Learn a bit of the script on Saturday and do another song. And 21st, do what I've learned, so like do everything I learned. Do what I learned on Monday too. Do a bit of the script on next Tuesday. Do all songs on Wednesday, do a bit of script on Thursday, do what I learned on Friday, and break for the day so I don't have anything to learn there, and what I've learned, and that's as far as I went. So today I just need to go over all the songs. So that's what you need. And I'm doing this either way, really, because I have a pencil case, like, and I have like all the pencils in one pocket and all the rubbers and kind of thing. And then the other pocket I have my markers and pencils, but I kind of want to separate them. So my mom, who is really nice and great, she got me this pencil case. I'm super grateful and thankful, because like it's so nice. So what are you going to want to have on hand when you're learning a script? Are highlighters. I have the Sharpie highlighters, and the reason for that is because like you need to highlight all your lines kind of thing. And also what I think I might want to do this year is whenever I learn a full line like off by heart, I highlight it. So I'm gonna put them in there, and I just have colours because I like to colour on the first page of the script kind of thing. So yeah. And when you're doing letter Annie, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to bring in a piece of paper for the note, and then I'm gonna bring like the Claire's friendship bracelet thing and necklaces for Annie and Lily. Lily is Booster's wife. No girlfriend, don't know. So I'm just gonna go. Okay, so okay, I was just doing it loudly there, and someone told me not to talk for a few seconds. Okay, so what you're going to want to do then is, like, if you're doing the play, let's say, this is kind of a play organization, blah, blah, blah. So you put the highlighters into pencil case there, and then you're going to practice all what you need to do for the play. in this case, songs. So I got my iPad, and I, like, I can listen to these when I have no Wi-Fi too, because I downloaded them. Oh, I have no words. Well, no, I don't have them. I can't really breathe. I just went up the stairs so fast. So I'm gonna go into my playlists, and I just have untitled playlist, which is meant to be called Annie Practice. So in this playlist there is Maybe from Annie, Hard Not Life. I think I'm gonna like it here. NYC, Tomorrow, I Don't Need Anything But You. So yeah. Maybe far away, or maybe real nearby. Maybe in a house all hidden by a hill. She's sitting playing piano, he's sitting paying a bill. Betcha they're young, betcha they're smart, bet they collect things like ashtrays and art. Betcha they're good, why shouldn't they be? Maybe, maybe. We have a dance to this one.
It's the hard not life for us. It's the hard not life for us. Steady treated, we get tricked. Steady kisses, we get kicked. It's the hard not life. Got no folks to speak of, so it's the hard not role we hope. Cotton blankets, set up for empty bellies. Set up for, it's the hard not life.
Don't it seem like there's never any life?
What's a day, don't you wanna throw the towel in?
The safety pin, make a drink and make you thin. I love you, Miss Hannigan.
Cecile will pick out all your clothes.
Green is her best color. No, blue, I think.
Your bath is drawn by Mrs. Green.
So, no bubbles, I think.
I know I'm gonna like it here.
When you wake, ring for Drake. Drake will bring your tray. When you're through, Mrs. Pugh comes to take it away. No need to pick up any toys.
Oh, that's okay, I haven't got any anyway. But one request, please put us to the test. I know I'm gonna like it here. Used to room in a tomb where I sit and freeze. Get me now, holy cow. Could someone pinch me, please?
Ow!
NYC, the street of the dance world.
The pulse, the beat, the drive. NYC, you might say that I'm square, but wow, I come alive.
The city's bright as a penny arcade. It blinks, it
rings. You think that I've been here all my life?
and never seen these things. NYC. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick up my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow, you're only a day away. When I'm stuck with that day that's gray and lonely, I just stick up my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya. Tomorrow, you're always a day away. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya. Tomorrow, you're always a day
forever. We're tied in a knot that never can sever.
I don't need sunshine now to turn my skies to blue.
I don't need anything but you. Yesterday was plain awful.
You can say that again.
Yesterday was plain awful.
But that's
not now.
That's then.
With that mouse,
I'm richer than Midas.
But nothing on earth could ever divide us. And if tomorrow comes, I will sell her too. I don't need anything, anything, anything. I don't need anything but you.
So next thing you need to do is watch the movie, and this is probably my 5,000th time watching it when I was like 4 and I didn't want every single word of it. So you need to watch the movie, and you're going to cross out when you've done your stuff. You're just going to cross it out because you've done it all. And yeah guys, bye, señoritas.